Okay.
It's just some exhaust. Joint session.
I forgot to just join you free this way. No. What?
Yes, that's what it sounds on as well.
What?
So go to multiplayer.
Yeah. Yeah, there's like anonymous masks and honey ammo.
No, there should be another one. See, I'll invite you. Fuck it, why don't you?
Just invite me. Oh. That's better. I don't need my gamepad now anymore, do I?
No, it's style.
Let's give this a big...
So, basically it's play for yourself. Now, this looks quite hard, so what you've got here is the numbers on a dice.
Mm-hmm.
That's how many turns you can move.
Okay. I don't even know if I'd discard any, so I'll just leave them all. I'll leave them all, it's fine.
So, are you the engineer?
No.
Politician? Manager?
No, wait.
I think that's you, so
yeah.
Pick a card that you want to use for moves.
Move. Okay, it's not me.
No, I'm telling you, this is running. Is that you?
That's me.
Okay.
I'm up here. Okay.
So, what you'll move on to now is money. So, your next move, you'll get money. You can gamble. And the death base is basically bad things. So, if you land on it, it's bad.
Oh, okay.
So you got 32. So I think you choose.
Okay. I've no idea what happened. I rolled something and yeah. Oh, I must be the politician. I'm the one at the top.
So, what he's got now is on his way to 25. That's your score there. On your card, you'll see little green rectangles.
Yeah.
Appearing, and that's your score he's supposed to land on. Something that represents, for instance, a hand or a dartboard spot. So you basically only time that if you've got enough gold, if not, make gold. If you can't make gold, cheat.
Yay! An American idiot.
So, you can gamble. So, gamble is total dice.
Mm-hmm.
As you can imagine, it's a gamble. I've just lost 50 coins. But sometimes you can double it if you get 100 coins. Or sometimes you can get political power. Political power will put you in for being the mayor. Once you're the mayor, you don't pay on bribes.
Okay.
You don't pay the police, so the police are all police act for some bribes at the minute.
Oh. Oh, it's me, it's me.
So, think about what you've got, think about what you want to do. You can fuck up the people as well. I haven't put it on this time, but sometimes you can use chaos cards. And if you land on a player, you can use a card to cause chaos.
Oh, I got... Oh. I got monies, I think. Is that monies? Yeah.
Got some. So, I want to make a... for a gamble again, just because of the money. So, I fucked up again. I now have malice. Malice isn't good. Malice is a negative resource that you get for doing bad things to others. The higher your malice, the higher your bribes are. And sometimes very unfortunate events happen if you've got malice.
Oh, that red thing's malice.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, okay. I'm just trying to get these big house things.
Big house things? Not too sure what you're talking about.
The office, the plant, the shoe. Hey. I need some cogs.
So you need some score points, yeah.
Hmm.
The heal mod, yeah. See, he's now overthrown you to become governor.
No. No. Because of all the votes.
Yes. You want more votes if you win a governor. Because you're a politician, it's the best that you can do.
That's pretty cool.
I'm gonna skip a go. So I'll lose my malice and I'll get 100 next time.
100 malice?
Yeah, I'll
get 100
malice.
The most hated. So when you go to the money things, you lose 20.
Yeah, if you land on one, it's double, but if you pass one, it's just 20.
Wait. What the hell? I didn't get any money.
Yeah, I do. So I've got no malice, I've got nothing to do what I need to do. So I need 5, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, like, you're behind me now.
Yeah.
So if you had the chaos card, you could land on me, pick a chaos card, and potentially just fuck everything up for me. But because it's a new game tier 4, or whatever. See, if you've got any, the best cards to have are for the astral plane. And to get to astral plane, you really want to be the governor, so you don't get taxed on the bribes.
Okay. You may address the electorate here in order to score one.
So, 14 moves, somebody will be, you're now in line with the competition.
Okay, I've no idea how that worked.
Well, you see that blue thing?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That's the favourite governor candidate.
Yeah. Oh, he's got 5.
Yeah, it's well on play, but don't panic too much. It's how you roll the dice, you know. He's basically spent most of his money. He's gone from riches to poorest, but he cost him that much.
Am I the poorest? No, I'm not the poorest.
Now you can choose to pay, or sometimes.
Yeah.
Or you sometimes just you can risk it, you don't need to pay.
It's fine. Is it still my go?
It's a bit of a weird. Pick something like,
I can't even
like
pick a card.
Click on the plant, or click on gamble, like a gambling square.
Like, I can't.
No, pick one for you, you'll time out. Dick! You could have picked anyone but me! Well,
sorry.
Now you sort of fucked it with me. You have to fuck it with everyone else then.
You know, I don't exactly know what I did.
Yeah, I know. I'm now so far away, it's ridiculous. I've got no cards for this shit. In fact, I know where I'll have to go.
No.
Always plan your moves as well, see where you want to go, see where you want to be.
I don't even know where I want to go.
It's just a bit of a... So I just took Portsy off here, and
nice. Was that revenge?
Yeah.
Hmm. Mm-hmm. Astral plane.
Astral plane, yeah. And if you hover up them, they tell you what to do.
Yep. Yay! 10. You got loads of money. Make sure it's either the person who is winning or no one at all. Yeah, obviously.
So you need more than life than health, but you can now take more.
Yeah. Oh.
He's done it as well. Told you. I'm not all too bothered. To do it, it's not worth it sometimes getting thrown back in jail.
Mm-hmm.
What you're aiming for now is the engineer, how you can fuck him up. So look, if you look at your cards, next to the number, there'll be a little cog and it'll tell you what the card does.
Okay. Jesus is a dancer.
Jesus gave me cancer.
Yeah. Oh, you know it was on the radio today.
What?
Swish, swish, swish. They just. Yeah. I'm the poorest player.
Jesus is my nigga. Jesus is my nigga.
Oh. Probably going for a slash. I want to get a cog. Well, you got 6 straight away, Jesus.
That's what I mean, it can just change that quickly. Ah, and the next... And the next few girls, I'm going to become, I can make you mayor.
No.
Oh, in fact, I'm gonna come out of the bucket, like that. So I've got 5 moves left. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And I can run there.
Some of them is.
Yeah, so you need to pick up some points to this.
They know what is what.
I'm arrested. Four turns, that was such a big four turns. I was looking someone's dick for 4 turns.
Oh, drop the soap again. The mayor.
Governor. Got plenty of time to get on back anyway, to be honest with you. So everyone can 6-7 at this point.
Yeah.
What you got back?
I don't know.
What he's doing now, he's going to go for something big, he's going to get about 10 points.
No. No. No.
Choice of arrested. Oh, yeah, that's gonna do. Fucking money. I've seen it before when everyone's just because of
I'm not going to jail.
Mm-hmm.
open it.
So you need to choose any currently active.
Yeah. That's because I've just taken a card. No.
What you want now is the three. If you land on the three and go to income.
Yep, 62.
No, you'll get 124.
124.
So, manager's model, like we're going to do now, is try and get to the astral plane. So I can use surfing well before that anyway, so or can I? Really just depending on which way goes. Can I? If he wants to take a misfortune, he can go the quicker way. Now I'm gonna send the manager to the DLC. Yeah, quite a few DLCs. Oh no! Well, follow me. Let's see what he's got here. So, yeah, he's wanting to go to Astral Plane. See, and also if he gets there, he more or less just becomes the new governor.
Well, there's plus 8.
Yeah, well, you'll still have to wait 20 rounds, but... One, two, three, four. I can make it 4. So next round is going to be a bit mad. Yeah.
Yeah.
So, are you saving up for something? Have you got a card you want to save up for?
There's a plus 5 votes and plus 5 resources. Wow. So when I play these cards, do they these plus things just go on?
What's that, sorry?
When I play these cards, there's like plus things on bottom.
You can land on the square that matches the. So
okay.
If you hover over one, it'll tell you if you can use it because it'll flash like a beacon.
Okay, so I can land on the spot and then play the card?
Yeah.
Okay. Shit. I played the card to get to the spot and lost it.
Ah, I'm arrested.
Again?
Fucking chain.
You get loaded in jail, though.
Yeah, I needed to go there, to be honest, because I've got a few cards that I need to play. When you're the governor as well, you can't take money like this. So if someone is paying money, I can take it.
Okay.
I usually like to play it as another character, but because it were on random, I just didn't get it that time. It's the devil.
Where do I want to teleport to? Yeah, I'm becoming the mayor. Yeah, he just lost all his votes. No.
What?
What'd they do?
I mean, James.
Just keeping you in jail. Oh, nice.
You know what I'm gonna do? That's ridiculous.
It's fine.
What's that, 62 up here?
No. Do you just get more malice if you take money?
Ah, suck a name. Minus money. My fucking six turns. Oh, he's doing it. He's risking it as well. So he can't afford it now, so what he's doing is he is getting more malice. Well, he's going to play something bigger. I reckon he's going to play an 8 or a 9.
Yeah. No. In 6 turns.
I like that before though. Oh, just like that.
The hell? Vengeance.
See what I mean?
Run that out.
Oh, if that's the case, well, just bid one. That's because he hasn't got any fucking money. that guy's really going after something. Yeah, I might be gonna buy fucking insurance. You have the worst the misfortune. Luckily in the field you are
zero. No, I was just getting ready to do
something. Oh, I've got the usurper again. You know those points you've got right now still?
Yeah. Points. I don't have any bloody points.
your votes, sorry.
Oh, my votes.
Yeah, because I'm just gonna...
steal them.
I'm just gonna keep on being the bumper. After 12 turns.
Okay. Don't do it. Don't do it. A malicious mayor.
Yeah, so those points you've got now would now work.
Mm-hmm.
Prison, prison, prison. How'd he get away with that?
I'm just gonna end the game with like no points. I don't think I'm ever going to get any resources.
You'll get one if you become the politician.
Yeah.
Sorry. Oh, he's doing it again. He's going for it again.
Who should I trade places with?
You should trade places with... Have you got any astral cards?
Yes.
Can you use any?
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah, trade with engineer. Okay, so what? you need money to use your astral card.
Yeah.
You're gonna lose all your money now. And some money's probably gonna go to jail.
Fine. It's fine.
Yeah, that's better to be honest for you.
Mm. No.
I took your astral card anyway. Nice, he's on jail.
What a pointless manoeuvre. Just
game though?
Just a little bit.
You're running out of money quick. That is disappointing that you can't use that card.
I know.
All cards to get taken.
It's fine, it's fine.
Oh no, he's gonna travel to Astro for.
Nope.
I don't even care for that card.
I'm not the poorest player.
Oh, I can do it in 5. See, if you act like a good player, some people don't attack it even though you win it.
No.
What you want to do is look at your surroundings. So you've got the office, you've got Pam, and you've got the duck which are really close to you.
Yeah.
And choose some cards that you can play around there. And also don't forget your passing card. Fortune, so you can quite easily just get fucked up.
Do something. I'm trying.
No. What the fuck? What? Did you see that?
What the hell do you do?
It's all over. Frick. Can I go back around? I've got 6 goals, hopefully. Somebody lands on the drives. Here, but I probably know where I'm using it. Got an appointment. use the card with 5 or 6 move points, they pay you 20 gold. Lose this one too.
Yep.
Minus 50? Or do you want to risk it and roll a dice?
I don't know.
I'll let you risk it because there's a chance that you can actually win something. If you roll a 6. If anything helps you, I'll
thank you.
I'm not being funny, but he's going to win, so... Ah, I've got a really good card to fuck him up. I've not actually known anyone can actually start a game from afresh and have no points at all. It's all magic.
I think I'm gonna get a Steam achievement or something.
Elections begin.
Yay.
Got a point, I think.
Two, yay. Finally.
Well, that's fucked my go up, so I might as well be a bastard.
Balls. I've got no money.
I've got no money. Zero mallet, which is good. And I've not actually seen that either. Complete game. Have you seen how much it is for him every time he prepares a fry?
52.
He's going to prison every time. I've got a 4. 2. Better use it. 2. I've got 2. Oh, fuck me. I've fucked myself over there.
Oh,
It's just looking on board where you can actually go and what cards you have and what you can use. Always follow the little icons. How have you lost a point?
I don't know. How do I skip my turn? No, I've got none left. I've got no money. And all my cards now cost money. Sixes.
Five?
Nope.
Are they all threes? Who's gonna put fucking 96?
Well, I can get two more resources. No, 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 I can't. Nope.
I have a feeling. On this score, the manager's won.
Sure, sure. It's okay, it's okay.
Okay, that's just straight up easy.
Any
he's gonna inspect me and put me in jail. Yeah, he don't like me, does he? Oh, motherfucker. Yeah. Oh, man. I'm gonna give him a bad review after this as well. I've got nothing. Oh, fuck.
Well, what does that card do?
It just took 5 points off him. Oh, fuck it. I'm gonna get new cards.
Yeah, I guess I did.
Oh, he's gonna get me. Obviously.
Hmm.
He's gonna put me in fucking jail or something.
That's better. Gremlin of the year. Nice.
Well, I've lost all my money.
I lost zero.
Oh, yeah.
Jackpot.
Oh, Armageddon clock. I don't have enough money for that shit. That'd have been a good one for me to win on. Basically, every player except you loses 1 point every 6 rounds.
Okay.
But it's too late on the game for that. I believe he has won on this round. No? What's he doing? He must be saving up. Looks like I'm moving there. Ah, minus one. Sound. Okay, I don't care.
He's just teasing now, isn't he?
One, two. I don't even know where I need to be. Like, he's basically won. We're just waiting for him to win.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if we can kick him from match.
Balls. What's he doing?
Did he just take money from me?
No.
One, two, three. I've got a three here. Oh.
I'll use that free. I can't use that after all because I don't have enough money once I pass over that threshold. Fuck. Oh, I could have had you arrested for cheaper. That'd have been funnier. Fuck me. 40. I'm gonna have to gamble on that one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, see, he's 1 point away.
Jesus. Nope, 2 points away.
He's got 1,000. Jesus Christ. I hope he lands on a misfortune.
Not gonna happen.
You've got Netflix, haven't you?
Mm-hmm.
You know that guy from IT Crowd?
Yeah.
The boss?
Which, the later boss, or the early boss?
The later boss, the arrogant...
Oh, yeah. Arrogant, you're gonna say Toast of London, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I watched it and it's really quite funny.
I've got perfume in my bloody eyes.
My wife.
Oh. Quick, get in the wardrobe.
I like it.
It's just weird.
Another fucking song every episode. Smoke good, smoke juicy. Lose half your money.
You just want to have loads and loads of money.
Ach, nicht die Kinder.
Hey, that was mine.
Oh, did you have one of them?
Yeah. I've still got one.
Eh? Since when did I only have fucking 7 points? When did that happen? I'm gonna give him such a bad review. So basically, in a match, you can rate a player on how they've played with you. Cards do I want? Let's see where they are. I'll give you that one. that's a cheeky one. Ooh, that's an even cheekier one to fuck him over with. Do that. You know where I know where I need to be. I'm gonna fuck up the manager so much. Basically, I can look at the cards of any opponent I want, swap any number of cards. The opponent pays me 30 gold for every card I swap. I'm gonna swap 5 cards.
Nice.
Ooh, get him. Get him. Little laughing face just to mock him.
It's just like one turn though, isn't it? And he's on
that. What? That's fucking ridiculous. I'll use this card instead. Cards has he got? I love that. Love that.
The hell?
What is it?
What was that? A golden crown.
Why are we fucking crowned? he's got nothing in. Oh, ooh, this guy's going for it.
What the hell?
Oh, you can take his money as well. Don't forget, money will be sitting at the top.
No money sitting at the top.
There will be next to your icon. It should say something like 100 nod. Or 64?
No.
No? I don't think you're looking at the right place. I can't show you. You know where there's the emoticons?
Yeah, there's nothing there.
Nothing there, really? Well, that's odd. I wonder why he got crowned then? That were ridiculous. If you choose me, I'll give you a nice one. Oh, he didn't land on it. Where are you going? Ah, you going to the office?
No.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, no, he did that one. Oh, he took it off me. Fucker. Oh, he's gonna get me. He's gonna get me. He does it every fucking time. five. It's gonna be a fiver. Babaloopa, blah blah blah, tutti frutti.
Oh,
well.
Oh.
bastard. We are doing fucking appalling.
Only a little bit.
Tutti fruit. Oh, rude. Wah, bah, blue, bah, blah, bah, bah. Ah, something tells me, what happened then? Money? Something? Oh. Fuck off! That'll do, pig. One, two, three, four, five, six. Oh, it's a conflict. Oh, it won't be a conflict, but he's gonna fuck me. He's doing this to fuck me up. He's got something. Oh my god. I think you're gonna be governor again anyway, somehow.
Yeah.
Ooh, send him to jail. No. Well, I've got no money to lose. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you so hard.
What? What?
Gonna fuck you like a retard. No, he's gonna do something. Yeah. Yeah. I'll watch this country or something now. That would just be kicking balls if he had something. Sounds so mongified. Oh well. Is Fuck y'all, I'm free. What is fucking... There's nothing nearby! Ah, suck my big fat dick.
Are you going to my brother?
Oh, that's too bad for you, is that? What an idiot! What are you fucking beating me?
Yeah, but I've got no money.
Jesus Christ. Look at him. He's on fucking 34. His name's in red. Fuck it, I'm off back in. I'm on four!
Oh, balls. Forget about going this way.
I don't know what this cunt's doing, he's been on 22 points for ages.
Yo!
One turn. Monkey ass. Oh, I've got the usurper card again.
Just took off their money.
What the?
Oh.
I don't know what my card's doing.
Oh, I can just press Control 5.
That's a decent one, if you can get 400. Forbidden knowledge is always good to use.
I'm going the wrong way though. He needs to win.
I know, it's just taking piss now. Oh, he could have won then as well. You know, deal with devil he had.
Yeah.
5 points. Oh my god. I ain't got any with a fucking two.
He
It's just becoming fucking infuriating. Just fucking win. He had the card to win as well, that's what annoys me. Even that other guy, nowhere winning.
Ugh.
See, because he's staying in prison, he's still got a chance of winning. Just took all his cards.
Mm-hmm. Oh. I'll then.
Oh god, I've literally got more. I've got... Oh, that's not good. I've got more, malice than the other guy now. One, two, three...
No.
He's got to.
I've only just got round though. The highest number of moves I've got is 1-3.
I've got all threes. What's this? Oh shit. Oh. Don't really want to be there. Somebody fucking just put fucking 3 points down.
Nope.
Go on. I think he's got it. My god, I think he's got it. Yes! Give a fuck, where I want. No, do I fuck?
rate your own performance.
What's that guy, the manager? I didn't enjoy that cunt. I enjoyed politician though. Here. But I can't even know what his name was. Boo! Give you up. I'm gonna blacklist you, you cunt.
Or black. Right, that's it.